After the closing, all the closing documents are copied and copies are given to the buyer and to the seller. The deed is taken to the courthouse, the mortgage is taken to the courthouse, the payoffs are sent by either FedEx or by wire or hand delivery to the local bank. And then after the documents come back, the originals are distributed back to the buyer so that they can assess the property for taxes. The loan documents are sent to the lender, and then later the title insurance policy is issued.